Vroom vroom. Allblog.com.
Hey everybody. So, I too decided that I want to enter the shop and tell haul contest that Joey Mack entered. So I went down to the Westfield Valley Fair shopping mall. Was walking around a little bit. Wasn't quite sure what I wanted to get, but then I walked by the walking company. And I remember that's the place where I bought my running shoes, and the shoes are great. So I figured I'd stop in there, and maybe they have something. So the sales associate comes up to me, and she asks, can I help you with anything? I said, well, you know, I don't really know. I'm just kind of window shopping. And she says, well, hey, I've got something you might like. And so she brings me over to the display wall, and she points out this sandal. She said, this is the Abeo sandal. This sandal will be the most comfortable sandal you will ever wear. I'm like, no way. I mean, it's a sandal. She says, no, it's different. You know, we fit these to your feet perfectly, so it provides you the right kind of support for your feet. So I'm like, all right, saddle me up with them. Let's check them out. So she brings me over to this machine that analyzes your foot to get proper fit. And I remember that I did that for the running shoes, so you know, I step in, and of course I have high arches, and the machine saw that, you know, it showed it on the display up on the wall, that I have high arches, so she goes and gets the right sandal for me. She comes out, I try the sandal on, it's money. Fits like a glove. Most comfortable sandal I've ever worn. And for $79.99, I'm out the door with that bad boy. No questions asked. So let's check them out. So again, the walking company. The box, Abeo. And sandal, right there. See? Yeah? So, and for the haul contest, I need to show my receipt. So here is my receipt. See Stevens Creek Valley Fair Shopping Center right there. Okay, so I'm gonna try the sandals on. But since you can't see me in the actual sandals, you know, in this spot, I'm gonna go remote with my phone. So hang on 1 second.
That's just embarrassing. I just showed the world that my daughter likes to paint my toenails. That's just great.
Well, that was my haul. I hope you like the sandals, and my pretty painted toenails.